or six stories high hanging out the windows.
Holding his daughter. Look like she's ready for a little nap there. And of course, one of the big storylines of the year, Pascal Dupuis, number nine there, who you saw standing in the back of the truck, father of four, who decided to retire after those serious issues with blood clots. That was a hard announcement, not only for he and his family, but many of those Pens fans and his teammates who didn't want to see him go. Marc-Andre Fleury jumping in the truck with him, number 29, so instrumental to get the Penguins to this part in the season. But hey, what a picture this is. We've got